Pascal Lalonde et au Bajmi Oshai. Double en Syrah Postes en Alors of Great Milestone à Rulouet, en Salutation City Brothers Outside, Pennywood, and Old Shoot and Sincerity. No, I just want to touch on a little thing called trust, you know? Trust Sonny Musa in all, you know, in all things, in all your ways, you know? Everything you do, you trust on the Musa. You know, keep on trusting in him, you know? Don't always trust on him in any good times, you trust him in any bad times as well. You know? Just keep on putting your trust in the Most High. So there is Psalms chapter 9, verse 10. Say, and they that know thy name will put their trust in thee. For thou, Lord, hast not forsaken them that seek thee. So yeah. So really and truly, we will put the trust into the Most High. You know? And again, look, the name pop up again. They say, you know, and they that know thy name, you know, and the Most High name is Yahweh. And his surname is Yahushai, so you know we put the trust in those names, you know, in all things, you know, because the Most High ain't forsaken us, and we have to put trust there no matter what it is, you know, he will take us out of any situation no matter what it is, though we might go through the trials and tribulations, we might go through the chastisement, but we have to put the trust into the Most High, we have to, because he is the person that will take us out of that, you know. Yeah, so put the trust there, man. Put the trust, no matter what it is. I'm going to go to Africa here. Proverbs chapter 3. Let's see. Verse 6, you see. We'll start from verse 5. See, trust in the Lord with all thine heart, and learn not unto thine own understanding. And I mean, so it's a trust unto the Most High with all. Not half, not three quarter, you know. Just in the Most High with all thine heart, with all your heart, you know. And learn not unto thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, so no matter what it is, and no matter which way you're going, or no matter what it where you're going through, you know. Always acknowledge the Most High. Always say, Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai, you know. Take me out of this, you know. Take me out of this situation, you know. Guide me out of this. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy path. And that is it, you know, the Most High will always direct our paths. You know? So we better put the trust into the Most High. You know, right? You know, people already put the trust in the so-called white man, but we put the trust into the Most High, because he will direct our paths. He will. Yeah, so. Keep on putting that trust there, no matter what it is, man. No, don't lose that trust in the Most High. Okay, Psalms 28, verse 7. Say, and the Lord is my strength and my shield. My heart trusted in him, and I am helped. That is the thing, you put the trust in the Most High, and you will be helped. You know, make sure your trust in the Most High is strong. Make sure that bond strong. No, there's no feelings, you know, it's just so. You have to put the trust into the Most High as well. Yeah, so the Lord is my strength and my shield. My heart trusted in him, and I am helped. Therefore, my heart greatly rejoiced, because you will rejoice to know that, you know, no matter what situation you're going through, you put your trust into the Most High, and you take you out of that, you will rejoice. You'll be bold and call Allah, Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai, you know, all praises to the Most High. And with my song will I praise him. So, you know, you keep on praising the Most High. Keep on, you know, keep on praising the Most High, no matter what it is. No matter what it is, just keep on, you know. So, yeah, so keep on, you know, this something, you know, this is a short little topic I wanted to bring out that. You know, people outside there that trust in Esau or trust in man. But you know, really and truly put a trust in the Most High, because man go carry you in our situation and not bring you back. But you know what? Who you will be calling on when you're in a situation, be calling on God. So really and truly, it all comes back to putting your trust into the Most High. Right? So, with that, let's give all praises to the Most High, Yahweh, Shem, Yahushai, double honor to the apostles and elders of great millstone that rule well, and salutation to the brothers of study, pushing the word in all truth and sincerity. Until then, we say Shalom.